Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to reset a WordPress site back to factory settings. This is going to remove all of our content, including our pages, posts, and media. And there's no way to get it back. So be sure to make a backup of your site before you continue if you think there's any chance you might regret it. And I'll link to a video of mine underneath that'll show you how to make a backup of a WordPress site in case you're not sure how. Then, as long as you're sure you want to reset your site, this is how it's done. So, we just need to visit our dashboard, hover over Plugins on the left, and click Add New. Now we're going to type the words Advanced WordPress Reset into the search bar in the top right. Then, when it shows up, we're going to install and activate this plugin. Once it's active, we're going to hover over where it says Tools on the left and click Advanced WP Reset. Then here we have a warning telling us that the reset will make a fresh installation of our database and all of our data will be lost. And then under this it also says the reset will not delete any of our plugins or themes and our main admin username and password will be recreated. So basically the plugin's going to delete everything in our database. Then it's going to reinstall WordPress and recreate our login details, which is exactly what we want. So we just need to type the word reset into this box at the bottom, and then click Reset Database. It's going to ask us if we're sure, and we need to click Continue. Then once it's finished, it's going to redirect us to the login screen, and when we log in, and visit our site, we'll see that our site's been reset and put back to the way it was when we first installed WordPress. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to reset a WordPress site back to factory settings. If you want help rebuilding your site, I'll link to a full tutorial of mine underneath that'll show you how to build a website step by step. I hope you find this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like to show your support, and subscribe to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.